Hey, what's up guys? Sean Nalawani of EliteImpactLabs.com here with another Muscle in Minutes Q&A where I answer your bodybuilding and fitness questions in 2 minutes or less. So today's question comes from Braden and he wants to know what the proper protein intake is per day for maximizing muscle size and strength gains. So the very important thing to realize with this question is that there is such a thing as optimal bodybuilding nutrition, there's no such thing as bodybuilding super nutrition. In other words, your body can only synthesize a limited amount of muscle in a given day. And the big mistake that a lot of beginners make is they think, well, protein's the primary nutrient involved in building muscle, so I'm just gonna cram as much protein down my throat as possible and watch the muscle gains pile on. It really doesn't work that way. There's a finite limit per day, and any excess of calories that you consume, whether those calories are coming from protein, carbs, or fat, are simply going to end up on your waistline as excess body fat. Most people way overestimate how much protein they really need. For the vast majority of people, you're not gonna need 300 plus grams of protein per day. A very reliable guideline for protein intake is to simply consume 1 gram of protein per pound of body weight each day. This is going to vary a little bit for those that are more on the overweight side and have a higher body fat percentage. You can usually get away with less protein, about 0.8 or so grams, because protein intake is ultimately based on your lean body mass. And for people that are very lean and are carrying higher amounts of muscle, they can generally get away with consuming a little bit more protein, maybe around 1.2 grams. But either way, those small amounts probably aren't going to make a huge difference either way. For most people, I would just say 1 gram of protein per pound of body weight, period. So if you weigh 180 pounds, aim for 180 grams of protein. Simple as that. And if you are someone who does their measurements in kilograms, then you know, obviously keep in mind that 1 kilogram is equal to 2.2 pounds, so you can just do the calculation that way. So that's your question answered. I hope this information was useful to you. If you have a question that you would like answered, just head over to the Elite Impact Labs Facebook page using the link in the description box below. You can post your question on that page and I'll either make a video response just like this one, or I'll just answer the question right there on the page. So thanks for watching. If you did find the information helpful, as always, make sure to hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to stay up to date on future videos. Also, make sure to grab your free 28-day mass building plan using the link in the description box, which includes a free workout plan, meal plan, and supplement guide. And make sure to join us over on Facebook for free daily articles, videos, tips, and supplement giveaways. Thanks again for watching, and I'll talk to you again soon with more free tips.